So we were talking about this around back a while ago, so I wasn't going to do it, but then I remembered a super funny story that goes with this song. When I had a record deal back in the good old days when they were giving away to fat, ugly guys. So we went. I had gone to, you're doing the radio tour, and we go around, and this is even funnier because some of them are sitting in here right now. So we went up north one time, and I had this story about this song that I'd always tell that included in the story my drug addict uncle passing out in the street because he was looking at the pipes on my car. Just a whole lot of redneck business in this story. So we were up north, and I told that story, and I played the song, and so we get back in the car, and we're leaving, and I always felt like it went really well because I'm socially awkward anyway, so I don't know the difference. So I told this story, and he goes, we're driving down the road. He goes, you know that story you tell about your uncle passing out on the road? I was like, yeah. And he goes, don't ever tell that story again. So I then told the story every time I went to a radio interview after that. And they took that record deal away from me. So now I stay home, and I watch, TV on Friday nights and stuff like that. It's really awesome, and it's going well. So here's that song. The sun finally broke through, lifted the night. The sky never seemed so blue, so bright. God knows I tried. Maybe just prayer, maybe just time. It's probably just time. 'Cause I didn't count on living this long, being alright with the hurt being gone. It's probably just time to start moving on. It's probably just time. It's probably just time. I can't count mistakes and our last little lessons learned a little too. There's just too much trouble carried this way. All of these miles, all of this time was probably just time. It's probably just time to start moving on. Thank you.